And now for the exciting conclusion.
One thing that I was thinking of, so when you texted this, I started trying to, was like, well, shit, I need to make a list now. And one of the first things that suddenly popped into mind is probably just because I've been playing the game, and you guys probably can't have no clue what I'm talking about. Dead Space, the video game.
Yeah, I'm aware.
I would like a figure of the main guy, and I'm sure they've done it in the past. But I'm thinking like NECA.
No,
have they? Look at his face, dude. That means they have.
Who did it?
It was NECA.
Oh,
I can't remember if it was out when you worked here or not.
It couldn't have been, dude. There's no way.
99% sure that NECA did a Dead Space figure.
Well,
it's news to me.
Number three, Chuckles. I thought they had announced this. Big Boy told me no, that they hadn't already announced a classified Chuckles.
They alluded to.
Did they?
Yeah.
He goes for $300 on eBay.
Yeah, no thanks.
Is there a year?
There's two versions.
Well, they need to bring it back. Re-release it.
Sure.
So I can get one in this.
Sorry.
For an anniversary?
Well, they remade the remake of the game is out, and now it's the perfect time.
That is true.
Anyway. Sorry.
Well, fair enough. You crushed that one, but thanks. Like I said, Chuckles. That's the only other thing I could really think of.
I would totally get a Chuckles.
It'd be awesome.
Speaking of Chuckles.
Yeah.
G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe Classified. So I would want... I'm halfway there. I would want a Blowtorch, Buzzer, and Ripper, the original Dreadnoughts, and a Saw Viper. I'm not sure if it ever made the Shock and Awe page or a video. Talked about how he kills all the Joes at one time, and I want a figure of that guy. And then... As of today, they have confirmed Scrap Iron. I've ordered Snow Job. I've ordered Scrap Iron, and they showed me Low Light. So, yeah, three of the seven. Going to have this year for sure.
Nice.
That's a friend mentioned that, like, what if they did Monkey Wrench? I'm like, well, I'd buy Monkey Wrench, but I don't need to have Monkey Wrench. And if they did a HasLab of the Thunder Machine with Thrasher. Well, yes, I would probably fund that. Okay, but I don't need to have that in my collection. Does anybody have any McFarlane DC or Mortal Kombat or Spawn figures they need? Anyone?
I'm thankful, I guess. It's being pieced together, but I am building a Young Justice McFarlane team. And I might, in the next week or two, have Aqualad and Black Manta.
Oh.
So those two are crucial.
From the page punchers?
Yeah.
I want a classic Warlord.
Cool.
I don't know if I can get a classic Warlord. I don't know.
It's pretty deep for McFarlane.
Yeah. How about a fucking Spawn? Like a regular Spawn. Al Simmons Spawn from McFarlane Toys.
Pre-boot?
Not Mortal Kombat. Yeah, either get a classic pre-boot costume and then give us one with the boot that's not just... the same figure but with the boot, you know, like make it right, do it the right way, god damn it.
Listen, we kickstarted that piece of crap.
And then you sold yours.
That's right.
Did you really?
I sold it to Dan.
That's right.
Such a disappointment.
I don't think he's opened that box yet.
He was so happy. Yeah, well, good.
I wanted Medieval Spawn until they showed it, and I'm like, nah,
he's getting that.
Really?
Yep.
Just because it comes with a hammer.
If I get it, I would repaint it.
Yeah, dude. It comes with a sword and a hammer.
I didn't even notice it came with a hammer.
It's a giant hammer.
I'm pretty sure that I'm going to get mine repainted then. Yeah, of course I'm going to get Medieval Spawn.
Okay.
Super articulated, badass, armored Spawn. Okay. When he does Viking Spawn, I'll buy it too.
Okay.
Sight unseen. Just
done.
Check.
Here's my one.
Yeah, but like, if I'd never got a Viking Spawn or Medieval Spawn, I'd be fine. But no one has given me an articulated Warlord figure. DC Direct gave me one, but he is not articulated-ish. He's DC Direct.
It would take McFarlane many years to get you a Warlord.
Not if James Gunn helps me out.
Well,
All right. Move on.
Moving on. Transformers.
Oh, God. I've been ranking my brain. I don't know. I can't think of any. Like I said, Deathosaurus was my, if I had one last one, and I'm a man of my word, so I'm down for the Hasbro Pulse.
Yeah.
Or not.
The HasLab?
Thank you. HasLab.
I can't remember who I answered.
Yeah.
When that came up. I'm sure I've got him.
Yeah.
I cannot think of a single Transformer that if they came out with that I'd be like, I'm done collecting Transformers. I also can't think of if they stopped Transformers today that I'm like, oh,
like who you need.
I missed out on it. So-and-so. Yeah, like
I've been looking forward to the MMC Autobot tapes.
Mm.
And if those don't come out, like if MMC just like, well, they're canceled, I would be pissed off.
Sure.
But I'm looking as far as singles go, horrible. I loved that toy as a kid. I would like if somebody updated it. My hope initially was Fans Hobby, because they did the Monster Bots early on.
Sure, yeah.
Those things are great.
Right on.
Dude. I think Horrible would fit right in, but they seem to be doing Masterverse or just different versions of Optimus. And
yeah, a lot of like Armada style stuff is coming from Fans Hobby, it looks like. So
probably nobody's gonna give me Horrible. I'll be sad forever. And then combiners. I would like more combiners. In the scale and the same size as Constructor and whatever the Bruticus's name was. In that size, though.
Sure.
And that would be Monstructor, Predaking, because the MMC one is too small. And the Kang toys is too stylized.
You gotta buy the knockoff MMC one. Knockoff Feral Rights.
Computron?
Probably, yeah.
I want a Computron.
Well, you didn't like Generation Toys? Because it wasn't big enough?
Generation Toy.
Yeah, they
Make
did.
Toys?
Make Toys did
Josh
one.
Josh has one.
I have two. Yeah, I think it was Generation Toy.
I don't know.
Did one.
Make Toys did one, but it's small. And also a pain to transform.
Yeah.
And then Abominus. Unique Toys looks nice. It's not the same size as the rest.
You're not going in for Satan or whatever his name is?
Are they ever going to finish it? I was waiting for what's-his-face.
Hunger.
Yes.
I haven't even shown them yet.
Right.
Yeah.
Wait, who's this?
Hunger.
From what company?
You own three or four of them?
I own four of them.
I thought they finished it.
No.
Oh.
No, they haven't even shown
them. See how organized my collection is? Like, I've got three of them. I'm like, I gotta find the other two fucks. No, they're not even out yet.
TFC
okay,
toys.
That's why I
TFC,
don't have
TFC, right.
TFC.
You sure they didn't finish that?
No.
On this Earth?
Certain.
There's
100%.
Okay, but on another Earth, it had to have happened. Because
no,
I fully remember.
They've never even shown a silhouette of him.
Wow.
On your Earth, they finished the set 2 years ago.
On our Earth,
we got a Hasbro one, though, right? I know
yes,
I have a
we got a Hasbro yeah. one, and then they announced Satan, and it's like a retweak remold of the Seacons.
Okay. Maybe I'm thinking of the Seacons.
You have two versions of the Seacons.
You have the all black one?
Yes.
Black and purple?
Uh huh.
That looks cool.
Because he offered to sell me the ones I didn't have.
Oh.
Because yeah. I stopped buying them because I ran out of money.
Yes.
Yes.
It's a nice but, team.
Yeah. Wow. I'm surprised at how many Transformers you.
I had.
That's a good one.
He buys the least of them, too.
I know.
I had pieces of combiners as a kid. I'd have like three and I'd never be able to the only combiner I finished was G2 Devastator, and it's because I got the whole gift set as a Christmas present.
Someone
one year
loved you one year.
One year, yeah. But the rest I had like three members. I'm like, man, I wish I could finish any of these.
Ouch.
Which what?
Was this one?
Oh, that's a Dragon Ball.
Oh, I don't want any Dragon Ball.
That's fine.
You do? There's Dragon Ball guys that they haven't made yet?
Mostly movie characters that they're starting to get into now.
Okay.
So there's some movie guys, and then there's Paikohan. He was in, like, fill-in episodes when they're trying to, like, fill the gap. But I really like that guy. Nail, who I mentioned I wanted to make a custom of.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's some super characters that they haven't gotten around to yet, like Frost and Kappa. But if I could get a base form of Cooler, Mecha Cooler, John Emba, Bojack.
Mecha Shiba.
I would continue. But this year, I'm getting, he's already on pre-order, Future Gohan. That was another wish list of mine.
Future Gohan. I saw your orange Piccolo.
That might be the height normal Piccolo should be.
So you're going to buy orange Piccolo to paint him green?
I already bought him.
You're going to buy a second to paint
green? No.
Okay.
No. It's already on pre-order.
So that means yes, right?
Well, anything else, fellas? Or is
I,
we,
oh,
is
I
that
got,
it?
I got,
he's got more.
I got
oh,
more.
Oh, you got more?
From Super 7, I wanted Hachiman, and they have announced that I've already pre-ordered him, so my Thundercats, they can end. I'm good. I'm getting the other guy who I can't remember his name is. Not the captain guy with the patch, but the other one. They announced three guys in the wave, and I went, I don't remember that guy until I see him, but I totally want to figure him, and I can't remember his name for the life of me. But anyway, they can just cancel the Silverhawks before I get them.
I was going to ask about Silverhawks. So you don't want, or you're not ordering?
I ordered the ones that they've offered that I want.
Okay.
Some guy got one already from Wave 2, and he's 1,000 times better than the ones they showed for Wave 1.
Huh.
Wave 2 somehow was at a different factory and got finished first and have shipped, or starting shipping. Monstar should be soon-ish, so I can't remember if I ordered that Monstar or the other one. So there's a chance that the terrible ones they showed, when they're like, here's what they're going to look like, and everyone went, what the fuck, these are awful. There's a chance that they're not awful, but who knows, we'll find out. But yeah, like, I don't care about Silverhawks.
I liked Silverhawks, and I have better memories of Silverhawks than I do Thundercats, but I didn't buy either of those.
Smart. So, yeah, my Thundercats collection can end. I mean, there might be other guys they'll show that I might buy, but I don't need any more Thundercats. And then, this will bring it back to old school fans of the channel. I want a 6 or 7 inch scale Marvel Legends articulated Bigfoot that doesn't suck, that isn't Sasquatch from Alpha Flight. So somebody do another fucking cryptid line, super articulated Sasquatch. There's a chance I might eventually get one from the Cowboy Guys.
Really?
They're doing a cryptid line where it's a cowboy versus a cryptid. They got a cowboy versus an alien coming, a cowboy versus a chupacabra coming, cowboy versus...
3¾?
Yes.
Wow.
Cowboy versus a werewolf. Hey-oh! And I can't remember what the fourth one is. So they might eventually get me a, like, 3¾-inch super articulated Bigfoot that will be awesome. I want a big fucking Bigfoot. Like, and I don't want... Fuck Andre the Giant Bigfoot, which is a great toy and super fun and awesome. But I want... a real fucking
is there a DC Bigfoot?
There is not that I can think of.
So you can't count on Todd.
No, but I can't count on Todd for much.
No.
The most random thing that I want is I want Joy Toy, who are doing the 3¾-inch Warhammer guys.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Because Todd gave up Warhammer figures.
Sort of.
When was the last new one he...
I don't know. He just posted a picture on Instagram of one.
Really?
Of a dark... Like,
oh, he did. Yeah, I saw that. It's been months.
It's been a while.
Yeah.
So, there's a guy...
It's literally been like a week.
There's a guy called Corvus the Redeemer.
Wow.
Who is a pulp-looking dude with flames out of his head, Firestar.
I know who you're talking about.
Like a chainsaw sword or something.
They don't have that
But... that is the one Warhammer comic that I've bought Red, and I love that character's design. And every time someone says they're doing Warhammer, like, oh, maybe. But, like, I know nothing about Warhammer, and I know you can get a minifig of him. There's different minifigs. But I'm like, he has got to be so low on the scale of things that they can make out of the million Warhammer guys.
Yeah.
Like, I don't even know what part of Warhammer he would be from to even, like, are they even in the right sector? Like,
well, there's going to be an Amazon show, so maybe there will be Amazon toys.
Maybe. But that guy just had such a cool design, and his comic was just so violent and awesome that I loved it.
Is that the Marvel comic from a few years ago?
No, this was like Titan, maybe?
It's 1983. Like
2000 something. 1982. So in 1982, speaking of 1982, they made Dungeons & Dragons toys.
There it is.
Oh, no.
By TSR. Now, you can all look up, we'll get pictures, but I want...
This is not LJN?
No, these are, they are the LJN.
Okay.
But since NECA made Warduke, and Warduke is so good, I'm like, I went through and I picked out, these are the guys that I want NECA to make. And if they made, I will, like, I'll probably buy most of them at this point. But, like, if he made these guys, it was perfect. There's a guy named Bullmark, Drex, the Hook Horror, Mandoom, Melf, which is my favorite little elf dude, who's, like, he's a little elf archer guy. He's got, like, blue armor with a tunic and a green cape, I think. Northlord, which is the blue and yellow Viking dude. Like, I can't wait to see their version of him, especially if they keep him in scale, because he would be bigger than, he should be almost twice as big as Warlord. He might be the size of Grimsword.
Yeah.
Or in my head scale. They have, and the Ogre King is the same size. He's a green ogre dude with blue and black armor. I had him as a kid. He was a favorite. And then Zarek is the little black ninja green-faced dwarf dude, and they've already announced and shown him at Toy Fair or NECAcon or NECAfest.
He's also a headmaster?
Yes. So I want all those from NECA, and I want NECA or somebody, even though you showed me a custom head, a howling werewolf.
Of course.
I want a redone dog soldier with today's articulation, so I don't have to find my broken ones and fix them, which I will do it someday. And I want a fucking Victor Crowley hatchet figure that isn't wearing Barbie clothes.
Soft goods?
Yeah. You see fucking Hawkeye has soft goods? God damn it, Hasbro. Go, how long have you not had soft goods and now you're going to give me a...
Right.
Like, all the guys to give me soft... Like, it would solve so many shitty Thor problems, but Hawkeye, fuck, totally buy them. When the original Toy Biz Marvel Legends came out, I bought extra Hawkeyes to get more Avengers hobby horses, because when I was reading classic Avengers, they all flew around in those because they weren't all flyers. And I was like, I just want like three or four of these. It's awesome. Yeah.
So you're going to get three Hawkeyes?
No, I probably won't even get one Hawkeye. Okay. Because he'll probably be a deluxe figure, and I'll be like, fuck, I'm not paying $75.
Yeah.
But I will, probably.
You totally will.
I will. I'll break easy. And then the last guy on my list, or I got two more guys, I should say, now that I look at my list. The last Star Wars black figure I will ever need is Cade Skywalker from Star Wars Legacy. And I can get you there because you've made White Vader, and I can get you there because you've made Stormtrooper with lightsaber, so I can picture you can fucking give me that, but who knows? Who knows?
I haven't done it yet, but I'm probably getting Mara Jade.
I will get... I either got Mara Jade or get Mara Jade when she comes. I don't know if she's out yet. Is she out? I don't know.
No, it's like May, I think. Yeah. But I have an open tab, and I just haven't clicked the button yet.
Gotcha. But yeah, I need a Cade Skywalker, and then I could be done with Star Wars Black. I'm pretty much done with Star Wars Black anyway. except for buying Mandalorians or Mandalorian-related figures. And then my final figure, my holy grail that I know will never happen, is I want a Mezco 112 Rorschach.
And there was a third-party Rorschach came out like a year ago. Mm-hmm. Did you not get?
I did not get.
Okay. Was it not good enough?
I didn't know about it, and if I'm going to pay that much money, just give me a Mezco one.
Makes sense.
Any reason why that scale?
I want a 6-inch Rorschach that is super articulated and isn't restricted by his fucking trench coat.
Gotcha.
And I have a 12-inch shitty Rorschach from DC Direct, which I should not have bought. He's 13 inches because they were fucking stupid. But I shouldn't have bought them, but I bought them. And an Ozymandias 6-inch scale, and they could do soft goods clothes, and they could move and look right and not be the aforementioned shit show that we reviewed here.
Oh, that was terrible.
Yeah.
Not even going to link to that video.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
But so those are my wish lists.
Well, that's great, guys.
Oh, I just thought of another one. Oh, holy crap. We have never had a proper Ash from Army of Darkness in his final armor suit.
That is true, my friend.
Super articulated.
I'm surprised. That is
interesting.
They have come close, NECA, but he wasn't super articulated. Right. But I want a super modern articulated Army of Darkness. Male, or not male, but metal, whatever.
Armor.
Yeah, armor. Yeah. Ash. Final battle Ash.
There you go.
Well, totally forgot about that. I need to add that to the list.
You trying to wrap up the show?
Yeah, I am. I think we've been going on for a little bit. Is there anything you wanted to say?
Yeah, I would take... I don't think this is happening either, but I'd take more Thousand Toys Hellboy.
Oh, yeah.
I'd flesh out some more of the...
You might get some with the new movie.
Probably not, though.
Not the ones you want.
But they didn't make it to Johan.
No, but...
Or Daimo.
Yeah. But maybe there's... I don't know.
It's going to be some other company in a few years. They're going to start
we're
over.
We're going to get Retro Action 5 Points of Articulation Hellboy guys again.
Yeah.
Robotech Hellboy, I would buy.
Well, I would take... Speaking of Reaction 5-inch, I would take a... if Super 7 does a Johnny Cash, I'd buy a Johnny Cash. 7-inch, not Reaction.
Sure. Ultimate Johnny Cash.
Ultimate Johnny Cash.
Which version of Johnny Cash? Any Johnny Cash?
I'd probably take
old
any.
Old man Johnny Cash?
Old man would be great. Clank. I'd take young Johnny Cash.
Okay.
Folsom Prison.
Alright. Prison suit or black?
Black.
Black.
Yeah.
Man in black.
But I'd take old man. Ain't no problem with old man Cash.
Have a copy of him reading the lyrics for Hurt.
he asks in one of the songs, he's like, where's my notebook with the songs I stole?
Well played, Johnny Cash.
He knows.
yeah, so that is our super long, drawn out...
Depending on how it's edited. Let us know in the comments if there's anything you guys are looking, wanting...
I can't wait for Yarmo's list of guys I don't know.
A bunch of Gundam stuff, dude. I guarantee it. I don't guarantee it, but it'll be stuff, yeah. It'll be like Messenger and stuff. Guy Ruger.
Oh, yeah. Gyno Robo.
Yes, Gyno Robo. thanks for watching and listening. And if you like this, we can do more of these. If not,
we're going to do more of these.
We're going to do more. So, till next time.
Depends on toy availability, really.
Yeah.